guys, so I just got ready for Alondra Dessy's event. I'm super, super excited. I'm literally standing on Nevaeh's bed because this is the only way I could get my whole outfit in the room because the bed's in the way. So this is so ratchet. But you guys, I did this makeup look. Hold on. This is my makeup. And I did do a little bit of foundation today. I used the Marc Jacobs foundation. Hold on, let me show you guys. So I did use the Marc Jacobs foundation, and this is in the color Shameless. It's deep Y500 right here. Oh, it's not gonna focus. But yeah, so that's what I have on my face. This is the exact same makeup I did for my Valentine's Day look, minus the foundation part. Just wearing my hair to the side like I always do. And then I'm wearing this tank top that just says love. And then I'm wearing these jeans. They're like jeggings. The material is really like stretchy, but it's really, really like comfortable. As you can see, I will have another fitness video coming up soon for you guys. My progress is going good. Losing the fupa. And I'm just gonna pair this outfit with some like my red sneakers, so yeah. So I will see you guys when we get to the event. Bye. You guys, just got Nevaeh ready for the event in her cute little outfit. Can I see the bag? Ooh, you look so cute. Let me see your sassy pose. Oh, so cute. Say bye. Oh.
Bye.
Here's little Isaiah and his little onesie. He didn't want to lay down because he was out having an attitude. I just brushed his hair, looking like a little man. Look at him, you guys. I'm not ready yet, but I just want to show him and Nevaeh how they look.
Hi.
So cute. You guys, my papa's ready. Look at you. Look at you. Look at you. Look at you. He's so cute. He looks so cute. Look, he's smiling. Babe, he's cracking up, babe. Do it again. Babe. Do it again. Tell him it's okay, Papa, how you're doing it.
It's okay, Papa. It's okay, Papa. It's okay, Papa. It's okay, Papa.
Baby, I'm missing it. He's cracking up.
I'm really not sure.
No, no, no.
You're drooling. On the way to see my girl, Alondra. Okay, you guys, we're in the car. We're on the way to the event. I'm in the back with Nevaeh. We got Isaiah right here. He's drinking his bottle, but yeah, we're almost there. I'm super excited. It's like 3:30 and they just got there like a couple minutes ago, so. Man, you guys, I'm so excited. So yeah, the event started at 12, it's 3:30. It goes until 8. Obviously, we're not gonna stay there until then. I wanna take home some tacos. I think I might get me a pair of lashes because I am trying to get better with like makeup and stuff like that, so I wanna do that. And I'm really excited to meet Alondra and Benny.
Me too.
And relax. I'm excited to meet Alondra, but yeah, we're almost gonna be there right now, so I'll see you guys when we get there. Bye! Here you go! You're about to go see him. Yeah. Oh. Getting in line. Come on.
Yeah,
okay.
Is it good?
Can
we get more pecs?
Okay. That's the video. Maybe she thought it was a picture.
Look, baby girl, you know my situation. Could fuck with me and stack all these blue faces. On the real, these other bitches is basic. To keep it really where I'm trying to get you naked.
Alright, you guys, we just left out of the event. We are on the way home. Oh my gosh, you guys, that line was forever. And the meet and greet was like 10 minutes. No, I'm just kidding. No, but it was really cool. I'm really excited to try these lashes out. We'll have a video up on that. And yeah, I got to talk to Alice. She's really nice. And
then she complimented Nevaeh. She's like, you're so pretty. Everybody was complimenting Nevaeh and Isaiah. Isaiah's asleep though. You guys, hold on.
He's asleep. He's tired.
I'm tired too.
He's tired.
But yeah, we're getting compliments on Isaiah, on Nevaeh. And then even this girl in line, babe, she complimented my makeup, babe. This girl, she didn't have no makeup. She's like, is Ella gonna be here? I'm like, yeah. She's like, oh my gosh. She's like, is that why your makeup's done? And she told me, I like your makeup. She's like, I look crusty. I don't have no makeup on. She's like, I didn't know Ella was going to be here. I'm like, girl, you got to follow the social media. Because I went made sure I at least tried to do my makeup or something. Like, you can't go to a makeup event with no makeup on. But I don't know. But yeah, it was cool. I know Nevaeh wanted it to be a little longer. But you guys know I'm shy. So when I met them, I really didn't know what to say or to talk about. Yeah, I got pictures with Aloe and Benny, so I'll be posting those later. Babe, do you have anything to say about the event?
That was awesome. I wish I would have got a drink.
I still like there was food there and drinks, and you didn't want to get nothing.
What's up, Benny? What's up, my brother?
But babe, there was drinks. They went out before because I went in line first with Nevaeh, and they were off giving out Jello shots. I'm like, I'm here with my child. Like, why are you asking me if I want to take a shot? My baby's right here. Like. Gotta get it together. But anyways, but yeah, it was a cool little thing. I never expect anybody to come to that close to where we live, so that was pretty cool.
Okay, you guys, look at this. Is the Lash Bar LA, and the lashes that I got is Sophia. They are like the most popular ones, and I really really wanted to try them. Look how pretty. So Sophia and Mink lashes, and then it has, you know, the Lash Bar LA. So it was a cute little event. I mean, the idea was cute, you know, or whatever. And here's my little bag.
I took a picture of his car.
Yeah. Okay, you guys, so here's a little bag, Lash Bar LA. And I'm gonna give you guys a better look at it up close. The Lash Bar LA. And Mink lashes. Our lashes are handmade, reusable, and easy to apply. Nice. And let me open it so you guys can get a better look. Ooh, these are actually really nice.